the House Point ceremony chamber.
Would you consider a trade?
What do you have?
I have Wigan tree bark, still moist with dew. As you wish, but these are becoming hard to find.
Oi, Harry, want a trade?
What do you have?
I have flobberworm mucus. Perhaps I'll have something you'll like next time.
I'm in the potions classroom. Better keep an eye out for Snape.
Would you consider a trade?
This door is locked.
Interested in trading?
What do you have?
I have a silver wizard card, guaranteed not to tarnish. you, Harry. We value your patronage.
What do you have?
I have a bronze wizard card. I already have a prospective buyer, so you better act fast.
Perhaps I'll have something you'll like next time.
This is the door to the Scourge Challenge. There's the portrait of the Gryffindor Common Room.
Mind how you go, Harry.
I'm by the Rictor Semper Challenge.
How about a trade, Harry?
What do you have?
I have a silver wizard card. Never even shuffled before. You're passing up a bargain, but have it your way.
Here's the Great Hall, site of ceremonies and dueling.
Ugh.
Who's going to be petrified next?
Would you be interested in trading?
Alohomora!
Would you be interested in trading?
Hey Harry, want to trade?
How could I
ever
forget the way to the
Quidditch
pitch?
We buy in bulk and pass the savings on to you.
Oi Harry, want to trade?
Here's the entrance hall.
Be more careful where you're going, Harry.
This is the door to the Scourge Challenge.
Welcome back, Harry Potter, to my Scourge Challenge. If you can manage to beat your high score, I will award you more house points. Ready to begin? Good luck! 3, 2, 1, go!
This is the door to the Scourge Challenge. This door is locked.
Would you be interested in trading?
This is the House Point Ceremony Chamber.
Would you be interested in trading?
Not another attack!
Mr. Potter? What's happened here?
I don't know. I found him like this.
Follow me, Potter.
Professor, I swear I didn't...
This is out of my hands, Potter. Through this door, please, Potter.
This must be Professor Dumbledore's study. That bird looks sick. It burst into flames. Flipendo! It's the old school sorting hat. I wondered where it was kept.
You've been wondering whether I put you in the right house. Yes, you were particularly difficult to place. But I stand by what I said before. You would have done well in Slytherin.
Oh my gosh!
Good evening, Harry.
Professor, your bird! I couldn't do anything. He just caught fire.
Fox is a phoenix, Harry. Phoenixes burst into flame when it is time for them to die and are reborn from their ashes. Fascinating creatures, phoenixes. They can carry immensely heavy loads. Their tears have healing powers, and they make highly faithful pets.
Professor, I just want you to know that it wasn't me. I'm not the attacker.
I know you're not, but I still want to talk to you. I must ask you, Harry, whether there is anything you'd like to tell me.
Being able to talk to snakes was what Salazar Slytherin was famous for.
Anything at all?
No, there isn't anything, Professor.
Very well, if you're sure. Good night, Harry.
Night, Professor! There you are! You need to go to Moaning Myrtle's bathroom. Hermione's waiting for you. Follow me, Harry. Uncomfortable being in the girls' bathroom.
I wish people would stop interrupting my peace and quiet. I do have feelings, you know, even if I am dead.
She's very touchy, isn't she? What's that horrible stink, Hermione?
That will be the Polyjuice potion. Now, we need one more ingredient for the potion to be completely effective. We're going to need a bit of goyle to complete the potion.
That's disgusting! But how will I find Goyle?
At this time, he's usually filling his face down in the dungeons. All you need to do is follow the trail of food, get the bit of Goyle and bring it back here to me.
Good luck, Harry! Thanks, Ron.
There's Goyle. I'd better follow him.
Lumos! Lupendo! Divindo!
Scourge!
Rictus Emperor!
There he is, sleeping like a particularly ugly baby. I need to take the bit of Goyle back to Hermione in Moaning Myrtle's bathroom.